All right, we're riding Club Moto today. We got the Matt I referred to in the last Moto video actually showing up today. If he doesn't show up, he's dead to me. Just got gas. Neil's finagling with the gas can. I'm wearing one of my charity hats. Should be a really good day. There's been a lot of fires, so I'm hoping the air quality isn't too bad. It doesn't really affect me too much. I know it's not healthy, but I don't know. Yeah, so I don't know. I used my inhaler this morning. Yeah.
I had to put it against your body.
Just a little smoky. Little bit. It's crazy smoky. That's Rose Mom. That's Cody Webb.
Cody Webb's
not hitting the big trip
while
you're gonna hit it.
Bike, bro. Unless you got a classic like me. 2011, they don't even make them anymore.
I think
Cody
has a kickstand.
So.
You think Cody has a kickstand?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's big.
I can't see
this
little red light. Freaking me out.
Hey,
stop it.
Yeah, yeah.
The brake light? Nah, dude. I didn't know there's so many squids here.
Just wait till I'm on the track. How's it going, dude?
Good to see
ya. Yeah, man, it's been way too long.
I know, I'm walking this 450.
Yeah, it's second voyage, I guess.
Nice.
We'll see how she does.
Yeah, good to see ya.
Yeah, is this the 200?
250.
Oh, 250, okay.
Yeah, I'm hoping it works okay. I had like all kinds of carb issues, just put on a new rear spring.
Okay.
So
I'm
like, let's hope it works.
Yeah. All right, man. Well, I will see you out there in like 10
yeah,
minutes or 5 minutes or whatever.
4 minutes, but damn.
Yeah. Yeah, absolutely, man. And catch up.
Thank you.
tired. It was pretty good.
They're literally like this. Like,
they definitely were a little worse.
They're like this, dude. If you land, they're like that.
Oh, well, if you hit them all the way, which I don't do.
No, but that's what I'm saying. Like, if I try to triple it,
yeah,
you have like, it's less room than at that big jump it's in.
Yeah, you have like 10 feet.
And if you overshoot it, you're fine.
Yeah.
Dude,
you were right there with me. Hit the big step up. Holy smokes. All right. Matt's gonna be hitting the step up.
What's that?
You hitting the step up again?
I'm gonna hit the triple for the step.
Yeah, you gotta hit the triple. No, don't. Please don't. Or at least make sure I got it on camera.
Follow me right up, okay?
Oh, yeah. Cool. And then I might do a bike swap with Brandon Black. Cool. Oh, Bike swap?
Huh?
Bike swap?
Yeah!
Let's do it! Let's do it! Between motos if you want.
Yeah.
Which is cool.
Yeah, I feel like it's this.
Yeah.
Drop on dust. Right, you just pop it. You really
Yeah, it's really smooth. It doesn't have like a, it doesn't want to shoot you off the back or anything. It feels, yeah. All right, I'll see you out there.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Dude, I saw it every 2 seconds.
Dude, Matt's like got a whole new lease on life.
Yeah.
Yeah, Matt hitting that. I was like, this couldn't. That, he couldn't be. And then he just.
Not the one coming this way. The one going that way.
Wait, no, the one coming this way.
The one that was in the truck.
Woo! side.
What?
I swapped. Hey, right behind you and almost went down real bad. Rode it out though. Yeah, that was scary. You see it? Yeah? You see my little swap?
No.
Oh, I was right in front of you actually. Yeah.
Was that when you went off the track?
That was what happened. I swapped and then I just kind of went off, but.
Are you gonna try and triple?
Dude, that was nuts.
That's
a hug. Yeah, it was. He did it twice.
Bro. Hey, I gave it the old college try.
That was sick.
That went south out of the city.
Yeah.
I genuinely didn't even, I was like, I'm not gonna do it. I'm just gonna take the outside line. And I was like, you've won half the battle already. Yeah. Just stay in it.
I was right behind you and I was like, he's this crazy son of a bitch gonna do it. And then you did it.
That's the fourth one. No, no, no.
The second one, the second time it looked like you cleared it, but it looked like it still bounced you.
Yeah, I kept knocking it.
Yeah.
Well, I got right here.
I have to have a lot of, I need to carry more speed in and pick up the throttle sooner.
Yeah.
That was badass.
Because I was pinned off the lip, but I just didn't have it.
You have to commit at the beginning.
I made it far enough. The first one I cased pretty bad, but yeah. Well, I made it far enough that it wasn't horrendous.
Yeah. And if you case it when you're kind of on the throttle and you have okay technique, you're not.
Yeah.
You're going to be okay.
I think we'll call that quits, though.
Yeah.
All right, so Matt ripped today. That was so surprising. He was on it. He hit all the crazy triples. You go up. Luckily, I was able to get some good shots of that. Had a little battle with Brandon Black.
Brandon's going fast too.
Yeah, he is. Almost died on that last moto. Overall, a really, really good day. Really eventful. Yeah, that's the whole video. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Ooh.
Hold this right one. Hold this left one. Stand in the middle of the room. And then click on create guardian, it probably has. Or press the, put your thumbs on the butt, yeah.
Oh, like this.
Yeah. And then, what is it, what do you see?
Define play area.
Yeah,
player control of the
that.
Floor.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, is the floor in the right spot?
The floor is, there's a woman. She's drawing a diagram. Is that me in there?
You're not a woman. You're Austin.
Wait. Oh, this is lightsabers.
Yeah.
Did you lose already?
Yeah, I already lost it. I'm okay. Easy. So I'm supposed to smack him?
Yeah, smack him in the direction the arrow is on the blocks.
What do you mean on the block?
There should be a little arrow on the block.
Oh, okay.
Hot. Super hot.
So if you stand still, time stops.
Okay.
That's a twist on this game.
Alright. This is dangerous, dude. I'm gonna punch your
Well, I'd step back a foot.
So you can walk. If you walk and start to hit your boundary, it'll show you.
So the I see it.
Yeah.
Where's 500? Where's it?
Meters?
Yeah, you're at 22.
Oh, okay. Meters?
Yeah.
It should take you like 2 minutes.
About a minute.
Because this is great.
Should I rip 500 in the dickies?
In the dickies? I mean, that you'll be the first person maybe to ever
start somewhere.
Rip 500 in dickies.
What? I don't understand what's so hard with that. I just did 124.
Yeah, try to do that pace for
keep going, yeah.
Try to do that for 6 minutes.
What's your pace? 149?
Yeah.
So 150 is a pretty decent pace. If you can keep 150 for 500, that'd be a pretty good baseline.
Got 270 in like about a minute and then row five.
Not too bad.
Yeah, that's pretty good cardio.
Yeah, it hits harder and harder too. It gets exponentially worse. And then eventually you're literally dying.